Hello, Jambo Gaming here, and welcome to the Miss Survival. In this game, you survive in the mist, and there's like zombies and like monsters going all around. Anyway, let's just get straight into it. Stamina. There's fatigue. Base building. Looks like I could get different people. Some matches, fuel, and an apple. Oh, so there's like a little time. Look at that. Shelter command. I'm just not even close to it. Oh, I don't know how they did that. Basic shelter. Okay. Looks like I can punch, but I don't seem to have much else. Let's pick up a rock. Crafting. Doesn't seem like I have a bow and arrow yet. Let's go looking around. Holy shit! No, 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 no. Is this a following me? Where did it go? There it is. What the fuck? Can I get in this car? Alright, yeah! This isn't good. This is not good. Why? Can I use this as a weapon? No. Oh no. At least it's loud as shit. Alright, let's check out this barn area. Maybe there'll be the farmer's gun. Or maybe he has a bow and arrow. I don't know. This game doesn't seem to really have like a direction. It just seems like build. I'll get the tire. Rag. Thank you. metal scrap. Okay, I'm gonna put this stuff on my belt. Can I cut people with this? No. Okay. Well, I have a weapon now. Let's get some chicken. At least the stamina doesn't seem to be very limited. Seems like I could run for fucking ever. Come here. I'd be able to catch a chicken, I think. I'm not too unhealthy. I'm so close. Why is that? Oh, I think I can catch it. Ah, fuck it. About a few months to winter. It's 21.8 degrees Celsius. I'm American. Let's see if I can change that. Okay, I also turned autosave on because I feel like I'll forget and just get fucked. Display. No. Audio. No. Controls. General. Graphics. Alright, there is no way to change that. So I'm gonna have to learn filthy European style. It's like three times that, right? So it's like what? Like 80 degrees, I think? I'm not sure. More metal. Drink. Do I have? What's my thirst? So far, this game seems pretty interesting. My fatigue seems to be going down very slowly. Alright. Oh shit, is this the fog? I think this is the mist. Which means infected could come at me. I should probably keep walking so I keep my stamina up. Oh, is that a drivable car? Or is it just something I could fix? Oh, I probably could fix. Alright, this is actually a pretty interesting game. Can I set up my camp here? I saw something. Forge, what can I do? American Eagle. I probably want to get an axe. Oh, it looks like an infected. Let's fucking fight it, boys. Ah. Oi! Alright, I'm gonna revive. What the shit? I lost everything. And I'm really hurt. And that's destroyed. Fuck, I don't want to sleep now. This is escalating very fast once the mist has kicked in. knife? Broken. It just broke. Can I fix it? Nope. It's gone. Can I use the sticks? I need a ranged weapon. I wonder if the map is limited, or not limited, but the resources. Okay, I missed this last time, I think. Set this as my base. And I will take this. Rags, a sewing kit. There's one of the infected. Quietly. Oh shit, there's another one over there. Okay. Okay, so Caps doesn't. Oh, the sun's coming out. Fuck. Wait, what? Where'd it go? That was strange. Now they get hurt, but I didn't think that'd go like that. Can I do anything? I guess not. What can I make? Lashing, dry meat, arrows, can't make any bandages. Is another base? It should be. The stones. Nothing in the trunk. Let's go and return some of this stuff to my base. this wherever I was. Oh, gas. What? Oh no, he's over here. Fuck, there's no map. I'm so screwed. I'm gonna lose, like, all my shit eventually. Because I just don't remember where the hell I put my shit. Okay. The gas in there, firewood, components, the saw, the hammer. I don't think I need the axe. Keep the processed wood in here. The rags are good. And then feathers and two stacks of rocks. Thirsty, so I guess I'll drink this soda. Then I'm hungry. I need some berries. I need to turn my fan on. I'm burning. Big house. Oh shit! Oh well, can't do nothing about that. Onward to somewhere else. Fucking one of these houses, and then the zombies are just gonna come kill me because of the goddamn mist. thought those were people for a second. Scared me a little bit. This ton of horses that are facing each other so the kids could watch each other. Scrap. There's a shit ton, and it's so hard to kill him in the first place. Got some more armor. I guess I'll drink some more. Can we just stop that? Because I definitely did not need all that. Third person mode. No. All right, though. I found this, though. I want to head this way. I think the mist is coming over there, down the other way. Should have brought those bandages. I think I'm still losing health. There's people. They got guns. Hey, you think they're gonna be friendly? I heard there's bandit characters, but this can't be it. so fucked. Come on, get to him. Oh no. Lost everything. Oh no. Okay. That sucked. Oh, fuck me. Fuck it. Going in. Take the back. Shit, I can't believe that worked. Oh, please tell me I didn't just lose my knife. Do I need a full combat knife? Let's go back. I think I might still have my saw. I can't believe I was able to kill the fucking bear. Alright, take this and this. The bear's corpse despawns, I'm killing myself. Where'd it go? There it is. Oh, okay, I see. Holy shit. Alright, I think I'm gonna go. I think I'm gonna restart and try this over again. It's a little stupid. This game's not stupid. This game seems fun. I just started out stupid, so I'm just gonna restart. So, later. See you again in the next video. Bye.